in downtown Paducah celebrating their new remodeling project.
1, 2, 3.
Well, they held this ribbon-cutting ceremony in Paducah Thursday. The entire project cost around $16 million to remodel 299 apartments. The new ones are getting some pretty high praise.
Oh, yes, I love it. It's nice, you know, place to live, quiet. And so I like it here. I have been on the 9th floor down to the 3rd floor. And then this apartment is where I think I'll stay the rest of my life.
Glad she likes her new setting. The Jackson House provides housing for low-income and disabled people in our community.